What up guys, and today we are going to make the three colour blindfolded challenge. We got loads of colours here. Mic drop!
No, so you snap on. Okay, so who's going first?
Me.
Okay, so don't peek.
Murder, murder.
No peeking at all. Right, they are all lined up in a line. Pick three random colours. You better make sure their eyes are closed. One, two, three. That might be a bit hard for you.
They're all the same.
But actually, test the colour. I think there might be different shades of orange. Yeah, let me see. Let me test them on this paper. Or else it wouldn't be in the same box. So this one is that colour. This one, oh, it's almost red.
You just broke that.
Yeah. And that one's the exact colour as that.
No, I'm choosing more, guys, because look what Mommy just did. It's mine. She's snapped it. So I'm going to choose another three, guys.
I have to take that one out because it looks exactly the same.
Yeah, it is exactly the same. Okay, blindfolded again.
Better be blindfolded.
I am.
No peeking.
Who are we making?
Who are we making?
SpongeBob.
Can do.
I don't want that one. I want this one.
Hope you're not peeking.
I'm not. This one. Actually, no. I'm trying to find brown. Where's the brown? Is this the brown?
No, are you cheating?
Brown. And the red.
Okay, what have you got?
Yellow, orange, and red.
Cool. Okay, my turn to pick. Ready?
Yeah.
What are we drawing?
We are drawing SpongeBob.
Okay, so I want a yellow, a brown, because he has brown pants, and black for his black shoes.
Nope.
I've got red, purple, and blue.
Just like you, I got way better colours than you.
Okay, so we're drawing SpongeBob, yeah? Okay. You better like and comment whose is the best at the end. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, you move this elbow, please. My elbow needs to go there.
No, mine just.
Right, okay. What colour is my SpongeBob going to be?
Mine's going to be this.
They're going to be his pants. They're his shoes. So SpongeBob today is red. I can hardly see yours. Are you sure you don't want to change? Very light orange. Okay, right. Let's go. Oh, I can't remember what he looks like. No, I can't remember how big his eyes are.
Jeffrey Bayo. His eyes are pretty big.
Okay. Nice. Like that. There's a belt. Hey. He has shorts. Oh, I've done it in the wrong colour. What colour is this? Blue shoes. And they can have a blue belt. Oh, no.
Time lapse.
Right, that's his belt. Oh no, I said purple belt and blue shoes. Bugger. Bugaboo. You burn me. Can't you see it's not cool? Do 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 do. Right, okay, so his shorts are going to be purple. Oh, he's, do we short, no matter.
Huh?
Does his short, no, I've done it wrong, it's fine. This would be cool. I can't,
at least my eye has the right colour.
True. What a coincidence. What a coincidence. You have the exact same colour.
How is that a coincidence?
What, that you picked yellow? It's just a coincidence. It's not like you were peeking or anything.
I actually picked green, guys.
Was it? Oh, that's coming out quite yellow, though.
It's green.
When I colour, I can colour fast because underneath it, I put my finger. So I won't go over the line. So it's hitting my finger rather than... But your finger has to be right on the edge. And that's my trick. See? So far, so good. Right. Blue shoes. Always.
What
did you say? I said I love you.
Ill.
Lovely.
The TV was just watching corn of ketchup all over it.
That's how you floss your teeth. So you know how at the minute we've got the floss string? That is an electric flosser. What is this?
What is this world turning into? Oh no, I missed out his eyes. So that's going to be weird.
I was just about to say, what colour shall I do? Oh, no, I can keep them white. Because
you don't have white.
The paper's white. So if I just draw a circle.
Mine's green.
I don't know. Oh, God, he's got arms as well, isn't he?
Yeah. He's looking down somewhere, guys. He's looking down here.
I'm trying to find his arms. He's got no arms. Right, I'm gonna have to colour in him. All right, remember finger. I learned this trick off my dad. Back in the day.
Yeah, you're old.
I'm old now. Yeah, 32. Be getting wrinkles soon. I hope not.
Mummy, you already have wrinkles.
No, I haven't. Where?
Down there.
On my legs.
Mummy.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, my best friend Ava is getting this YouTube channel name.
Oh.
So she can have a look at my YouTube videos.
Oh.
Yes, this is giving you a shout out, Ava.
Shout out, do 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 do, shout out, do 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 do, shout out. Okay. So red, it'll be arms. Do arms stick up like that, or does it? They point down. Yeah, I might just do it like that. No.
ASMR, SpongeBob walking.
I'm going to just do his arms like that. How many fingers has he got?
I didn't show my fingers, so I don't know.
Oh, yeah, you've gone out. Okay. Okay, I'm giving SpongeBob 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I've given him 3 now. I'll give him 4 on the other arm.
Is he an idiot?
No, I've done 3. And then colour that in the same. Put my finger there, so I can colour that in the same. I'm going to give him nice, beautiful blue eyes. And purple. Oh, he's got a mouth, hasn't he? Okay, I'll just do a smile. And then he's got the circles everywhere. Da, 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 da. I've done it as separate legs, and it's not separate legs, is it?
No. He is of separate legs.
Yeah, but the shorts are all joined together, aren't they?
He's not. He doesn't wear shorts. He wears joint pants.
Yeah, where the joints go are.
Yeah. Like mine.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going to have to just pretend I didn't do that then. And then...
Guys, she did it. I heard proof. Damn it. I'm a witness.
There you go. I just can see a few red lines. He hasn't got ears, has he?
No, he doesn't. If you're a SpongeBob lover out there and you know SpongeBob.
I don't know, I met him yesterday.
He's both gonna be
the peak. I was just showing the viewers. Because obviously mine will be better. Because it's red. And red and blue actually are the perfect colours together. Mm-hmm. Baby pink with baby blue. And dark red with dark blue.
Yeah, I wouldn't even do enough circles for SpongeBob.
No, it's more like it's got spots, not like thingy bobbies. Okay. Whose is better? After three, make sure you comment below or like. In fact, if you like it.
Wait, subscribe. Subscribers means I'm better. Likes means my mum's better.
You better like that page. Better like the video. Are you ready? After three, we'll show them. Okay. One, two, three. Ta-da! Do-do-do-do! Hello, I'm SpongeBob. Now, you subscribe if James is the best, or you like it if I'm the best.
Anyway guys, that is it for today's video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.